Everyone, welcome back to Saturday Live Show. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. Well, guys, I'm back again with the Mzansi Celebrity Stories, and I'm planning to sekula ngomlingisi wethu laphana ke emdlalweni umkhokha uAngel wakwaZuma, owaziwa ngokuthi ke unomkhosi, unkosikazi ke kakhulekani. Kunamahlebezi ke la enkundleni zokuxhumana athi ke useushiyile lo mdlalo ngenxa ke yamadlelo alihlaza awatholile. Sources close to her says she has now been offered a lucrative role on the international acclaimed musical drama The Lion King. According to a source, Angel did not think twice about joining the award-winning musical, which tours North America and worldwide. Utheke umngane wakhe kudala efisa ukusebenzela phesheya. You don't want to miss an opportunity of working in a production like The Lion King. It is very it's every actor's dream, kusho yena ke lo mngani ka Angel. Kune video guys engiyibonile nesingilahlekele ke la ku social media, la ke ekade ke ese airport evalisa nontuthuko her on screen son. Nengicabanga ukuthi ke ngampela ke uyashiya ke kulomdlalo. Okungakacaci ke ukuthi i production izokwenza njani ke nge character yakhe. Are they going to kill i character ke ka nomkhosi noma bazom replace njengoba benza ke kwi character ke ka Ubuntu asikakazi ke guys. Unomkhosi uhamba nje guys, the writers bebesanda ke kumenza ovelele noqavile ke kulomdlalo ngokukhulisa ke her character and bamnike more spotlight kule storyline sakhe nokhulekane sokuhlukanisa ibandla namaJudia nokuthi ke abe umfazi nje onamanga noyiqile uyabo. Siyamjabulela ke bakithi uma ke kuneminyango uNkulunkulu ayiseyivulile amvulele yona. Simfisela konke ke okuhle. Siyabonga futhi for sharing her craft with us kumkhokha. We were starting to see her talent in a different way compared to that Angel we knew. As I've said guys, as soon as sizwa nje ukuthi bazokwenza kanjani nge character yakhe, bayibulala noma bazoyi replace, we'll come back and update you. That brings us to the end of this video. To leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.